Hi, it's Warrell with Century 21, and I have four tips to help you prepare your home for sale. So tip number one, that's curb appeal. First impressions are important, and we get one chance to make a good one. Keep this in mind when preparing your home for sale. The front exterior home is the first thing a buyer sees when they're about to make one of the biggest financial decisions of their lives, and you want them to be somewhat impressed when entering the home. To boost curb appeal, you can do simple things like painting the front door. You'd be surprised how this small touch can make your home stand out from the rest. Other things you can do is tend to your lawn and landscaping and pressure wash the exterior of your home, making sure they get the gutters and the driveway as well. Tip number two, maintenance issues. Fix those maintenance issues that may have been lingering around over the years. Check your gutters, make sure they're clean as this affects your curb appeal as well. Replace old caulking and make sure to patch those holes that the kids may have put in the wall. Tip number three, declutter your home. In this day and age, everyone wants as much open space as possible. Clutter will make a home feel a lot smaller. Try to eliminate as many unnecessary items as possible. Consider putting them in storage. If you don't want to pay for storage, then put them in the attic, basement, or garage, just somewhere that won't be shown much during the selling process. And finally, tip number four, depersonalize your home. Take down the family photos and the tacky wallpaper off the wall. Remember, this home isn't for you anymore. When a buyer walks through the property, they need to be able to visualize themselves in the home. It's hard to do that with a bunch of personal items laying around. I'm Warrell with Century 21. Don't hesitate to call me with your real estate needs and goals.